in Bolingbrook at the studio with Tiberius, working on his new project, his new show. It's a motivational series. It's actually coming along pretty good. We're a couple episodes in, and man, I really enjoy doing it. I always, when we get together and link, we always come up with something great.
I didn't even tell you the worst part. So Valentine's Day, right? We supposed to be going out and stuff. I'm like, all right, I'm about to go back to the city. I'm about to go to church. And then when I come back, we, you know what I'm saying, we go out or whatever. She at this place she wanna go. I'm like, all right, that's cool. So then she hit me up like, man, something crazy happened. It's like an accident happened with my family. And so she canceled.
Okay.
So then I was cool. I was like, all right, maybe we can try, like, you know, some other time.
Right.
So then she hit me up the next day. It was like, hey, can you come out here? I'm like, man, like,
right.
I wasn't planning on, like, I was, like, you know what I'm saying? I was ready to go that Sunday, that Valentine's Day. So then she got mad. I ain't really talked to her ever since.
And this girl crazy.
Like, man.
She sound crazy. Like, psychiatric crazy.
Man, something, I don't know. I thought I had one. She like got her own crib. She got a whip. She like ain't got no kids.
Seemed too good to be true, huh?
No kids, yeah. And she don't be wearing weave. Like she like,
oh,
I was like,
man. For real?
Yeah.
That's actually a big plus right there.
She'd be like wearing her real hair and her hair long too.
Love that shit.
And then she do a stunt like this. I'm like, man. Behind the scenes from the shoot for More Than Friends, we had a photo shoot. Shout out to Milan, she got a lot of work, man. She's very talented artist, director, model, you name it, she does it. And I really look forward to working on this project. The movie will be out June 24th, I believe. So be on the lookout for that. That's Courtney right there. She real cool, man. That's somebody I just met from the project, this movie. Man, she real cool, man. Make sure y'all go follow her.
What's on my mind?
Yeah. And where is it at? When you start a status, this is about to pop up automatically.
I know.
Go to your write a post when you're about to write a post.
That's how that shit move. Let me see if I can go on my page.
All right, come on, y'all. The main cast. Okay, y'all. Where
Ava? Oh, it's a video.
Oh, right there. Yeah. What's your status?
Yes,
okay, live.
Live.
Everybody going live. It's my time.
Downtown, Union Station. Photos, photo shoot. Try something different. Throw a sexy look. You know, switch it up a bit. 2016.
Look out, Marlon. Say cheese.
What you trying to do? All right, I got you. Well, I was gonna say, that's next Thursday. Can you scoot me from out south?
You said what?
I said, can you grab me from out south? Okay, cool. All right, I'll shoot you. Just hit me up the day before so I remember. But I'm gonna save it in my phone though. All right.
And Aurora, behind the scenes from the shoot. With Lil Durk team, OTF, a few of their members. And I enjoyed it. Even though the numbers wasn't sounding right, I still had a chance to meet with them and do something for them. Matter of fact, they on the phone with Lil Durk, FaceTiming them in the background. In Lincoln Park at the zoo, they got ice skating. So downtown on some random. Don't worry, I didn't fall. Almost, but.
You look like you were struggling, so I had left you in your little struggle.
Oh! Yes!
It's cold out here. Gonna take some shots downtown with a beautiful city, one of the best cities in the world. Chicago, the background, photo shoot, it's cold, breezy. My nose was running, you can't see it, but it was, trust me. This bitch is gonna be hot. Shout out to that.
The voices
of the
devil,
the same way. I don't
That's my cousin Marquise, Hollywood, Deuce, man, very talented, man. We've been trying to link for a minute on something. Y'all gonna see, it's coming, and it's gonna be big, epic. Watch.
How you be going when you freestyle? Yeah,
cuz
it's a freestyle.
Girls say like me, I be like wifey, they be like poppy. You can't stop me, I'm hustler. Baby mama mad, these bitches in my face. Dirty hustler, I'm getting dead.
guys, you guys need to know, like, you took time, like, you lit this song, bro.
What you love this song?
I like it.
It's every day. It's gonna be me, him, this him on the up, him and him on the up.
I told him I envisioned it too, where I seen it when I heard it.
You ready?
Yeah.
I'm ready.
Did I tell you the ideas? Starting off getting up out the bed, like your mom's son busting the door or whatever, like telling you like, hey, you need to get up, you know what I mean?
Yeah, whatever.
She like airing his hair and stuff, and he like ain't trying to hear it. He get up.
I'm gonna like your play. I'm gonna like your speech.
Walk out with your back, you know what I'm saying? Hit the block and stuff.
We gonna have a real tether to
make you look real, like movie like.
Yeah. How much you need?
I ain't gonna lie.
But I want it when you put your shit on there.
How much you need?
We
got
down
payment.
I'm gonna come back tomorrow.
Yeah, we definitely gonna give it a down payment.
Let me know so I can bring all the money. No, let me stop.
That's Matt. You know Matt.
All right. Hey, look. What's up, man? We don't need
no guns. She gonna just bring her beauty.
We need to have this hit the networks.
Yeah, bro. And that's the only thing we halfway really lacking on. Connections and networks and getting the music out there, because we 100% in here creating the music.
Greatest
wholeheartedly
music
creating the beats. Wholeheartedly just living in the moment. We ain't worried about man, nothing.
All right, so on a date, taking Kirsten. Well, not really a date. Going on drinks. Going out for drinks. She don't know I'm taking her to Dick's Last Resort. And can you park? Yeah, you can park on this side. Oh no, we just pulled up here. We just got here. You said I can't park here? Oh, what about the hook? You can't hook me up? No hookup? About an hour. Hour? Wait, hold on.
She's wasted.
She's wasted.
Chocolate wasted. It ain't chocolate.
Headed downtown for the shoot for the new song Since 89. Then we drove all around the city trying to get a car wash. Can you believe it? A car wash. All around the city.
Yeah,
hey, you trying to hear what you gotta say?
You're like, man, we ain't watching that big cut.
You dealing with the fireball shots?
I'm not taking them, I'm just asking.
Look at this guy.
All right.
I'm just giving you one. I'm going to send one your way, bro. It's up to you if you want to
take. I'll take one with you, you know what I'm saying?
They stepped their game up extra hard.
At the auto show with Kirsten and Muriel, this is my first time going. I ain't never been to the auto show.
Oh, it's because
it was amazing.
They put that buff on it. You've been dreaming about Buicks. Dream cars.
I told you my sister into them. I keep on Snapchatting her the pictures. That is.
Ooh, ooh. Let's go see that one. Wow.
Dang, look at the lights. Man, that's crazy.
Man, that looked like the coolest video game I've ever seen.
Look at that.
But the line was too long, and then they stopped letting people on it.
It's also on like easier.
This the line to play the game? Oh.
You gonna play it?
Oh. That's pretty cool. White ones. Awesome.
What does it say right there? Damn, what the
door is there? What is it? That's just the design.
That's too little.
Dang, this thing right here is nice.
Super Camaro.
Oh, black
one. If you can't beat that, it's no cost to enter. If you would like one of us to get you signed up for that, Val actually right here at the center desk can take
the car.
Hold on.
Yeah.
I'm recording.
I don't want you to record.
Oh.
She wants you to take the picture.
I'm about to take the picture. Why is it?
At the Shedd Aquarium, it's my first time going. It was on some random. Hey, I got tickets. Let's go, let's go, let's go. So I went.
Is he talking?
Yeah.
I know. Look at everything. Oh, those the little sharks? No, those stingrays. Nemo. My worst fear is driving into, it's like stepping out the car and somebody taking a door off with me. That's like, I think about that every time I get out the passenger when I'll be downtown. Now you better accept that friend request. You got a friend request. Hamburger.
Woo!
Piano lessons. Brother Sam helping me out. Brother from our church. And man, yeah, I was willing to learn. He was willing to teach. That's how that went. So, with the basics. Which one?
Middle C. This is middle C. Wait a minute. Yeah, this is middle C. C.
D E F G A.
Is she got that recording? Three. You're not recording this, are
you? It's a G-Fact, that's a fact.
It is. You don't get no
My friend was like, why you keep messing with him? I'm like, man, that's my home. That's the homie though, man. He just, he know I be messing with him. You didn't put that Real House sauce on there though.
Hell no, this is good enough for me. That right there don't have me looking like you.
My tongue is, I can feel it. In the air. Headed to Oak Park to take photos for a baby shower. I got referred to somebody, so I'm here. And I had fun. I always have fun doing stuff like this.
Who's back?
Is it the name on it?
Oh, well, just open it. Thank you for your gift. And this is from Jasmine and Busta. Yeah, I was cheating over that.
That was how cheating on my favorite.
They got some stuff. Courtney said, crayon on everything, nachos, grab me, rock a bye, hey bruh, tell me you hungry, love you, hey dog, turn down for what, I love you, on my soul, nurse, and shut up.
At the Angry Crab, and it was like a 2 hour wait, and man, but it was worth it though. I ain't gonna even lie, man. They food is off the chain.
Hey, that's my girl.
Look at this guy, would you? I don't know what he was doing. But we at Mr. Nate's annual fish fry every year. Man, it's big. It was stepping. Man, food. All you can eat, man. It was like, I knew my mom would be there weekend. So, we turned up.
Yeah.
Y'all see this man? He done got out here with his oxygen tank. And he was getting it in. You gotta give it to him. Yeah, there go Diamond right there. Even though we don't hang out as much, because she got a man now, still have fun when I'm around her. Chasing the dream, 365, kid. It's the way you walk, the way you talk, baby. It's the way you love, the way you. It's the way you are, you're a star, baby. Yeah. It's the way you, oh.